Big accident shut down the northbound 5 freeway in East LA overnight. All lanes are back open now, but the accident involved multiple vehicles and caused the semi truck to overturn. And as you can see, the cab somehow ended up on top of the body of that truck.